Here's Brody Brazil.
It seems like the A's usually only have enough gas to make the playoffs 3 years at a time and then have to rebuild. With many departures this offseason, maybe, do the A's rebuild once again? Samuel, thanks for the question. Thanks for being here, as I recognize you normally are. That is an interesting thought. I mean, forget 12, 13, and 14, or 18, 19, and 20. I mean, I think you could go back to 04. No, no. 05, 06, and 07 for the A's. That was kind of a contending group. How about 88, 89, 90? The three world championships, they were, you know, surrounded by other interesting seasons too. But to your point, these years kind of come in threes, don't they? And maybe that is something to consider, be frustrated by, be frightened by. I'm trying to process this. I'm trying to find reasons that this could be the case, but history has repeated itself. And because of the way I mention it, you understand this doesn't have anything to do with the current team or their front office. I mean, this has been going on with the A's now for 30 years, if you really want to take it to the 80s, or 40 years plus if you want to take it back to the 70s. So it is interesting. And going to your question of rebuilding in the present, how much do you consider a rebuild, right? Because you have enough players that are under arbitration, they're under team control. You have your core, which you're still going to be able to bring back next season. But there are some questions for me, like Mark Canna, and here's another big one. You know, Elvis Andrus just hurt his fibula, broke his fibula. We don't know the severity of that yet. If, for example, I mean, this is basically an October injury. If he's not able to come back at the beginning of next season, or if it requires surgery, I don't know. I hate speculating, but that is a question. What would the A's do at shortstop to start off next season? That's a critical position. And Elvis is under contract for one more year. It's weird that I had thought all year long that Texas traded him because it was a contract year. No, it's actually he's under contract one more year with the A's. So as if we weren't concerned about him enough as a human, now the question is for the A's next year, will he be able to start playing shortstop from the very beginning? In terms of rebuilding, I don't know that a full rebuild is what you get this year. But I do understand that, you know, with the team control that they have over a handful of players, and for this year and maybe a year after that, that might be on people's radars sooner than later. I'm not going to get too deep into this. I'm not going to speculate. My point is, I see what you're saying, and I don't know if this year is that year for a bigger overhaul than normal. It would be great, to be honest with you, if this group could be complimented for another year and to see what they do.